Now, a deer is being blamed for causing an early morning accident in Attala County. Take a look at this video from Kazi Online. Shortly after 3:30 a.m., emergency crews were dispatched to Highway 43 North in the Shady Grove Community. They arrived to find that a white Dodge Neon had run off the road and flipped over onto its roof. The car came to rest at the bottom of a steep embankment. The driver told medics that a deer ran in front of a car, causing the accident.